This house was built in 1889, and it's had four owners. We're the fourth owners, and the original people who created the house were the Hasse family. They owned an olive importing business.
I'm Carolyn and Jim Willmore.
And we live in Lafayette Square here in St. Louis.
I absolutely love old furniture. The craft handcrafting is so beautiful. And I only buy furniture that's comfortable, even though, you know, a lot of Victorian stuff, you look at it and go, oh, but our furniture is comfortable. I collect nativities. So once you start doing that, people tend to give you nativities. So every one of them reminds me of the person that gave it to me.
When we moved in, there was a stack of bricks that formed this area, and it had a grill, indoor grill. Now, when I walked in and said, oh, yes, it's December, it's snowing, there's a football game on, we just grill right here with the hood and the industrial fan that was to operate it. And so we needed to redo the kitchen and had to take the grill out. So the hood is still left over from that, but we love it.